Here's another fun idea for the rod. I got the base with the car. I had the filter, and I picked up the early Chevy hubcap at Pomona Swap Meet. It was only one. I straightened it up a little bit. It was kind of banged up. But I redid the bottom of it. Flattened it out, and now since I have a Chevy motor, I have a Chevy hubcap for my top of my air cleaner. Just a little fun. I've got like four other air cleaners and scoops and stuff in the garage. Just I thought this would be kind of fun for the car, even though it's a Ford. I know it's bad to put a Chevy motor in a Ford, but whatever. But I thought it'd be kind of fun highlighting the Chevy on top of that. Just a little mix and fun. All right, later.